Okay, so unfortunately I've been sick all week long, so you don't need to see me on camera. I look disgusting. But I do have a quick DIY here for you today. It's part of my Cheap Thrills series, so everything here came from the dollar store. What you're going to need is a large canvas, also a couple of different paints, a brush that has like really stiff bristles, and then also this gold leaf product that I did pick up at my local Dollarama. So get your canvas out, and honestly, I really had no idea what I was doing with this. We're gonna make it abstract, so there really is no brilliant technique to this. So I just loaded the paint onto the canvas, and I started painting to make sure that all of the edges were covered. And I am going to suggest to you to start with your darkest colors first. And then as you can see, you can make these long strokes upwards and away from the paint that you have at the bottom. So I did that both on the top and the bottom of this piece. And again, start with your darkest color and then work towards your lighter colors, because I didn't once wash my paintbrush. It's gonna make your paintbrush wet, and you don't want that. Now, unfortunately, my camera died while I was doing the rest of my strokes, but as you can see, I used blue, silver, and white. Those are the only colors, but I also got these other different colors of blue mixed in there as well, just because of the white paint mixing with the blue. So I will advise you to not load on too much paint. As you can see here, I tried to go back with some more blue paint and I didn't really like the way that it looks. So work your darkest colors to lightest colors, and sometimes less is more. So then there's this metallic gold leaf flakes that I had at the dollar store, and I think this really pulls the whole piece together. It makes it look a lot more expensive, and it also gives an element of texture to your art piece. So I'm just placing them on in random places. You can use it to possibly cover up any mistakes that you might have, but you want to do this as quickly as possible while the paint is still wet. And that's all there is to this. So let me know what you thought of this dollar store DIY. If you create it yourself, I'd love to see it. You can follow me on Instagram and on Twitter @JanelleSteeper. Just tag me in those photos so I can check out your abstract piece. Also, don't forget to subscribe. I will be back next Wednesday with a new DIY. Cheers.